Welcome back to my Wodan Academy channel. So today we continue with the Schwing & Schwing Alu series, and I think today's episode should be very easy. The movement is not too hard and we only have, I think, two more episodes to go till we finally finish the form. I hope you enjoyed the form so far and practice the previous episodes accordingly. Make sure you know all these movements. So enough talk, let's start with the movement. So let's see where we stopped last time. In this combo position at a 45 degree angle, we step forward with the left and jump into Dose Chao. Dose Chao is a Wuxing Doi in the mid-air. Okay, see here. So here, one, and then step backward and overcross with the left hand on top and go into Ma Bu. And again, step again into Ma Bu. And one more time. Ma Bu. Alright, let me show you the movement once again. See here. Gombo. Dose Chao. One, two, three. Alright, let me show you from the other side. Step 45, Gombo. Go. Here. Slightly step backward and jump up in Dose Chao. Ma Bu. Overcross left hand top. Two, three. There are certain movements in a form that don't always apply to effective combat. Instead, they apply to training yourself. By stepping at a low position after the jump right into the Ma Bu and stay three times at the same high will make your stance very strong and flexible, and you can always adjust accordingly in an actual combat situation. So while the movement is not actually here in the form for practical combat, you can start training yourself and be more flexible when it actually counts, okay? So we have a similar movement in the Qiben Quan form. You should already know the Qiben Quan form. You can always look it up in our online classes in the online tutorial section. So before attempting any Shuangong Quan series form, the Qiben Quan is the first form you should have learned before that. So let's do it one more time, shall we? We go in combo position and Dose Chao, Ma Bu, one, two, three. So now watch carefully what happens next. Afterwards, we block, go over cross, open the hands and do a stop kick. Let me show you from the front. And you're coming here from Ma Bu. You go in, one. Yeah. Make sure the left is a stop kick. You should aim right above the knee to be able to stop a movement. If somebody coming, you can always do stop kick. So let's see what comes afterwards. After the stop kick here, you step down and we go in a Poshintoi. The Poshintoi goes like this and is used for long range attacks. If somebody is trying to reach you far or has some sort of spear or long range weapon, you can always block by using the whole edge of your feet because it's the long side, as you can see here. If somebody come to you, you can block with the Poshin. And the pushing toy should be like 45 inside from here, going out to a full circle around 90 degrees to the right. Let's look at it one more time. Stop kick, step down, go pushing and step forward once again. This is the only more complicated step in this sequence because it is unusual to step a pushing toy right in front again with the same leg. But it's actually used because we are collecting the momentum from turning three times in Ma Bu low posture before we jump once again. So here, see it from the front. Stop kick, step down, go pushing and step forward. Make sure you relax your hip. Let's do it once again. Stop kick, pushing, step forward. And now we have the Dose Chao one more time. And step in Schübel. Free yourself from any hold. Maybe the opponent hold you. And punch. Mabu. So this was the whole sequence, step by step. Now let me show you in fluid motion, once again from both sides. We're starting here. So. From here, combo. So. So this is our video for today. Make sure you practice all these movements till you can do them fluently. You're starting from the jump, and then after you step down on the ground once again, you're using the momentum, turn over three times, go into block and counter positions, and then make the kicks and jump up again with the same momentum by using the pushing toy in a full rotation with the pushing toy and step forward once again. Okay, so keep this in mind and keep practicing till we see next time for next episode. Goodbye.